So Gia didn't already start eating y'all. Y'all see her over there? Okay. Well, I'm still trying to look sexy. Trying to eat and look sexy. Okay. Hold on, round two. These are nice and kind of hot for one. So this is not like our first time tasting these. They really good, y'all. You gotta
be careful with these toothpicks when you got braces. That should go right through your gum.
Oh my God, that tastes so good. So this is another reason why we like coming here, y'all. Cause this should be fire. I'll tell you, I got both of the butter down here. Oh my God. I'm gonna order another one.
I mean, y'all heard that new young boy. Fire.
Fire.
I'm gonna see mommy.
And she all on his tip.
Don't mad me, y'all. I'm hyping her
up. He know what's up. Ooh. It goes there.
She all trying to be a young boy DM, okay? Girl, you're going to have a lot of people coming for your head now. Okay. A lot of people. This is so fucking good.
Oh, yeah.
And I love this butter. I love this fucking butter. Love it. Ooh, thank you. Can we get another order of these?
Yeah, two more. Is that okay with you?
That's fine. That's fine.
How much did you say?
$4 for $1 after the first one.
They real high and
bougie
over here, y'all.
So we is located at DC Kitchen off of Torrance Ave, y'all. And we don't have no complaints. We love their food. I love their food. So if you are in the area, it is located in Illinois. It's right off of Torrance, y'all. Tabasco. Okay. You might want to move your plate over some. Yeah, warm sand.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I like a lot of hot sauce too, y'all. Y'all see all that hot sauce going up on now. Ooh, watch this. Ooh, that's strong. I'm about to choke myself, y'all. Ooh. Ooh. Mm. 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 That shit hot. I just burned my dang on tongue. Oh, my God, y'all. You can put a little more hot sauce up on that. Yeah, my chest hurting. And you guys, I am eating the fried green tomatoes. Can you tell these people what you eat?
Got some good old
fried
green tomatoes.
They put lettuce.
Got this
creamy
old macaroni and cheese up there.
Yeah. And they actually put
They done brought us another round of
them
good old
pancake
cornbread.
So they actually put lettuce and onions.
Now I'm gonna douse and smother these tomatoes with this good old Tabasco.
This shit fast. I thought you had ate the other one. I guess you did.
Whew.
This shit is so fucking good. Excuse my language, but.
You gotta be careful with them Tabasco fumes.
Yeah, I'll wreck this. Eat my fucking knife. I got time to look for no pork. How it tastes, Jill?
I'm bullied.
I'm almost, I'm gonna say that same. So good, make you wanna slap the couch your mama. Rhonda Rajel, yes. I wanna slap that. Miley, you okay? Oh my God. So for all you fat people, y'all better come here. Y'all don't know about this kitchen. Y'all better get to this kitchen, okay? So this shit's fine. For all y'all fat people that like to eat, like me, y'all better get help. All right. It's so hot, it's making my nose run, y'all. Ooh, hot. No time I come here, I'm gonna bring my peppercorn thing. Cause I like big peppercorn. I ain't got time for these little bitty. I don't got time for this granulated, so I want the real deal. Okay. You enjoying your food? This is thick right here, bro.
It's hot.
But it's good. I'd rather have it and eat it while it's hot because it tastes better. Nothing like fresh, hot food, okay? I think that had a little bit too much Tabasco on that one. That shit is off. Woo. Mama. Oh, Jesus. But they can't even see you smash up food. You over here playing. She over here playing with food. I'm going to take all her green fried tomato stuff and eat it for her. And my lips burn, y'all. I know they look a little red on here. I think I ate all the pancakes from her, but don't worry about that, y'all. Can I have some lemons?
How the hell that go from 4 to 1? I know she didn't. She was throwing them big
back to back.
Back.
That's how I, we got one right over there. And if you was about that life, I've asked you to grab it now before I do. Mm-hmm. I mean, they good. I can't stop eating. But I am starting to get full, and on top of this, whew, it's got all the hot sauce on here. You can put some more of her.
I like both of them, really.
I like my stuff.
Hot. I feel like I'm gonna regret that later.
Oh, that hot sauce?
Yep.
Thank you.
Oh,
I lemonade, girl. These lemons.
That's what I want.
It's a lemonade, man. Okay, once I get home, because I got some in my house. I'm about to die. Oh my God. Food so good, make you wanna dance.
I hurry up eating macaroni while I got some flavor.
That was
awesome. Tabasco killing my taste bud. I mean, to be honest, it's really a crime to come here and not getting sweet taste.
Exactly. Because the super tightness is good, yeah. But I'm already, it's about 4 hours good. But it tastes so good. So, if you never had fried green tomatoes, you don't know what you're missing. It's awful good. If they made it the right way, they're good as hell. Let me talk about good, okay? They fine. Ooh, hot. I know a ingredient ain't missing in these green tomatoes. That I make mine with. And it tastes better. The ingredient ain't missing. I can BS. And I ain't talking about BS, y'all. I'm talking about something else. For all y'all cooks that y'all know what I'm talking about. If you use it in your stuff, then you know what I'm talking about. And the initials is BS. So I'm coming to the end, y'all. I done demolished my whole place. Just about. I got no complaints. I'm gonna be happy when I pay for this because it was worth my money. How your food taste?
Oh, fine.
Your mouth burning? Cousin had her head down the whole time she been recording. Man, I'm so full. I can't even. I feel like I can't even eat this last one. I think they burn like 6 of them out. One is 6 on the plate.
I don't know.
Probably 6 or 7. So it's a nice little amount that they bring out. OMG, y'all. So these fried green tomatoes is definitely good, you guys. So if you ever in Illinois, let them know, you know what I'm saying, Bobby Rose, okay? Gang sent y'all, okay? If y'all seen our video, when we tell y'all, if you ever come here based on this video, make sure y'all, after y'all come here and eat the food, just go in the comments and say, how did y'all like the fried green tomatoes? All right, let us know. If you felt like they was good, you were nasty, just put your own personal opinion on that. So, but if it was good, y'all know y'all gotta shout me out. Thumbs up in the comments, okay? Down below in the comment section, okay? And I know y'all gonna be happy because this shit fat, okay? And thanks for watching our video.
Thank you.
And we'll see y'all in the next video, okay?
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe,
and comment down below. Comment down below if you like our video. Okay? Make sure y'all hit that thumbs up if you guys like our video. Oh my god. This shit fast. We're gonna come back here and make another video. Okay? Cause I love this food. Okay? So, check you guys out next time. Y'all gonna check us out cause we will be back with another video from Dixie Kitchen. Probably with some different food cause.
For sure.
We done ate a lot of food here, and we love their food. We haven't really tasted anything that we don't like. So, if y'all in the area, check them out. This ain't no paid review. We did this based on our own, so, because we like the food. Okay? Thumbs up with their food. And as y'all can see, I cleaned this plate. As y'all can see, she cleaning her food, okay? I'm about to eat it. But check y'all out next time, okay? Until then, see y'all in the next video.
Hi guys, thanks for watching and make sure you hit that notification bell.